Yeah.
All graffiti artists hold tight. All graffiti artists hold tight. Whoa. I got 25 cans in my knapsack, crossing out the wig-wag, putting up my name with a fat cap. Suckers that want to be in my face, I just slapped that. Big respect to artifacts, Fat Joey, Kraken, Mac and Bio and Brim come again with BG-183. Recognize me with the mad colors. I'm a fiend for spray paint. Laugh if you wanna. I really care if you ain't, cause you don't know me, see, and I don't know you. But I do know coke too. He be hitting walls too. It's the underground community of what we call writers. Worldwide burners getting hotter, getting brighter. What up, nicer? What up, Mesa? What up, Chino? Master Ace in the place with the bass. You know, we know my man Reekin. My man Zor taught me how to draw in the yards of the 5 train in the 4. So when I'm on tour, I represent the hardcore. I'm tagging up your black book, sure. I'm out for fame.
My name in graffiti on the wall. I'm writing my name in graffiti on the wall.
Check it out, check it out, check it out one time. Hip hop music in effect one time. When I was growing up, I had no butcher, baker, candlestick maker. I had rubbing alcohol and carbon paper. Yeah, carbon paper and a blackboard eraser. Got me chased in the bus yards with Reekin and Nasa. Historically speaking, cause people be dissing. The first graffiti artist in the world with the Egyptians. Writing on the walls, mixing characters with letters to tell the graphic story about their life. However, today we do the same thing with how we rap and draw. We call it hardcore, they call it breaking the law. There used to be a time when rap music was illegal. The cops will come and break up every party when they see you. But now the rap music's making money for the corporate. It's acceptable to flaunt it, now everybody's on it. Graffiti isn't corporate, so it gets no respect. Hasn't made $1 billion for some corporation yet. So, in the name of phase 2, stay hot, pretty sweet. Grab your cans and hit the streets. I'm out for fame.
My name in graffiti on the wall. I'm writing my name.
Yeah, hip hop culture in the house one time. All graffiti artists in the house one time. Yeah,
my name in graffiti.
Bigging up the other side of things here, y'all. The visual, not your video. I'm living in the city, in a city, not a farm. Steady bomb until I get fatigue in my arm. Watching for the beast, cause many artists they shot them and beat them in the yards while doing the top to bottom. So pass me a can, not of old gold, but bold blue, sky blue. Watch me unfold with the cold burner of names you might have heard of, like Fat Bob Freddy, Sam Sever. Word to the wise, future of 2000 recognized. Nation of creation, G-Man, come alive. Checking out Revolt and Zephyr, my man Easy and Revin, Mint 77. Oh no, with the paint, we can never dilly dally. Big up and respect. Soul artists, the rebels, the rascals, 3YB, United Artists, TAT and Don D. Yes, the other side of hip hop is representing the visual. Toys, we be dissing you. I'm out for fun.